So velocity, the dictionary says the speed of something in a given direction. And then below it, it says economics, the rate at which money changes hands within an economy. Now, why am I talking about velocity and how does this affect your business? Probably about 15 years ago, I was a youngin', had a real estate agent come to me in City Gall. There's this apartment in Chula Vista. I think it's a great deal. It's an auction. Let's go buy it.